Hey guys, it's me, Pink Lip Sims, and I'm here with another Let's Play. So, I mean, not a Let's Play, it's a challenge. So it's called the Sims 3 100 Baby Challenge. So this is our person that we're going to play. So I'm just going to create, well, you're going to see how I'm going to create her. All that good stuff. Okay, let's see, what hairstyle, like, I like her face right now. Whoa. Is that a new hairstyle? Whoa, that looks so cool. Thanks. Hi. Yeah, this hairstyle I picked, it's just some content. And I don't like it on any of my Sims. I probably should delete that one. Or I should probably, I don't know. Let's see here. I actually really like this one. See this one? I think I'll have her every day wear me this one. Yeah. And then, let's see. Do her looks. Her face. Face, your face. I will do that, and then oh my god. This is just, I'm sorry I'm taking so much on this, but god, okay. Sound effects here, music over here. It's ambition, development of ambition sounds, it's all music, some effects, whatever. Whatever, but so it's her hair. What was that? Oh yeah, looks. Her face, let's see, maybe her lips should be a little bigger, I don't know. Nope. Just feel like, I don't know, this, maybe, no, that, no, no, I don't know, just keep it like that. Let's see, makeup. Oh, see that, oh, it's really strong, guys. Okay, let me see this one. I just want to get her this one. I don't know why. I just do. Stick. That looks nice. Stick. Some lip gloss. Okay, now get to the clothes. So, the clothes, this is just probably gonna wear the whole time and all that good stuff. And I made the lifespan epic, like, because she needs to have like 100 children, like a lot of men. So, yeah. So, let's see. I don't know what you want, but I'm like really bad at choosing clothes, so. Let's see here, maybe. That's what she had on before. So, let's see here. Ooh, no, it's too. Maybe. It's like too sparkly. I don't even know what I want her to wear. I kind of want it to look good, but then at the same time, I really don't care, because the whole, like, the whole like the whole challenge that we're gonna be in is we're gonna see her in pregnancy clothes and all that stuff. So like, I don't even know. Like, I don't want to like look bad, but at the same time, you know, we're gonna see her in her like stuff like this or like that. So it doesn't really matter what she wears, but kind of want it to look good. So said I'm really bad at clothes. So whatever I come up with, it's gonna be really bad. Let this load. Whoa. That was bad. Let's see. These are like, yeah, these are like the only custom contents I have. I kind of really like that on her. And then, well, I'm actually going to change the shirt. I don't know why I changed the shirt. Oh, and the place that we're playing in is called, the original Sims 3 game, I mean, place, Sunset Valley, I think? Yeah, it's Sunset Valley. And I just picked it because it's basically the original place, and like, I don't know, I just kind of wanted to play in there, so I just picked it. I don't know. Let's see. I don't remember what's been bad. Panda. Regular t-shirt. I don't know what I want to wear. Sad. Like, with this shirt, I always make him wear this tie because it looks really good. But, let's see, maybe. I don't know. I still feel like that on top over there was. What was it? The one that I had on before was, well, not that one. Wait, should I wear that one? No, that was bad. This one. Not really. What was the other one that I put on her? No. This one. Yeah, it's better. Shoes. Come on, dude. Okay, they loaded. No. These shoes came from a set, but I'm just gonna put her in some base game shoes because you're not, over the course of this challenge, not really gonna see her in any formal wear or anything like that. Well, if she goes to a bar or something to meet a guy, she'll probably see her. And this is really bad, but. Come on. Maybe change. That's great. Let's see. Dun 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 dun. Nope. I don't want it to wear that, but then I'm just like, I don't know what I want her to wear. I mean, oh, so difficult. To just wear that, and then see. Okay, sleeping wear. That's what you're gonna mostly see her in, is her sleepwear. And I don't know, I probably put it in this or these. And probably this, I don't know. I'll put in this. Athletic wear, not gonna see her at all in. Swimwear, probably, I don't know. Yeah, probably will. Cool. Outerwear, you'll see her in it. Or is there other, yeah, there's this. See here. Oops. Huh. Yeah. I don't know, these probably, no, that looks really bad. If that or not, but if it does, I'm sorry. Her traits: charismatic, loves to swim, neurotic, shy, nope. So she is gonna be, she's not gonna be shy, she's not neurotic. She's gonna be, not gonna do that either. She's gonna be blah 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 blah. Well, I'm not really brave, but she's gonna be family oriented, flirty, great, and a great kisser. I'm gonna make her trace though, help her be like have 100 babies. So. She's also gonna be lucky and a mooch because and. Surrounded by family, raised 5 children. Oh, well, that can be easy because I don't know if two teenagers. Yeah, that's gonna be easy because, you know, 100 babies. That's great. So, change it to her everyday wear. Whatever. Ooh, that. No, I'm joking. Okay. So she's the young adult. Her name is gonna be Chris. Just from demise, I just want to see what last name she'll get. Foreman. Yeah, whatever. Christina. For actually. Christina. No, I don't know. Beatrice. Christina Calloway. I don't know. So this is Christina Calloway. Go. Sorry if that took long. So let's see. We need a pretty big, two bedroom, a bathroom. No. One bedroom, one bathroom. One bedroom, one bathroom. Because I don't want to build a house. I'm so bad at building houses. So, where are those the. Because this is Sunset Valley, and I'm just. Those the only house options we get. Yep. Bob. Yep. So, I'm getting this one. Well, for, but I don't furnish, whatever. Let's go in here. Floating. Never. Don't care. Okay. You are not gonna work. So, but. So here's house. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna delete this because this place is gonna be. We're gonna have a ton of children, and I don't have that mod where I really don't need this. I want them to like seems to shower, so let's get this cheap one. Just do that. And I'll switch this up. This here, and we're gonna have a TV over here. Where's that TV stuff? Go to cheap on this one. So she'll have something to do. The person. I forgot the name. I'm gonna have to waste it up, but the person who created the challenge, which there's a ton of people, there's a ton of versions, I think, of this challenge. And the person who, what is that? I don't know. The person who created this challenge said that she. Well, Christina, the person who is the one that's received like 100 babies, is not allowed to work. So, to gain money, because I don't have pets, I just didn't download my computer. I have a Mac, so I don't know what happened, but yeah. So, I'm gonna delete this to get more money because we're just poor right now. We have no money. Well, I didn't need that chair either, and I'm not gonna have a car. Do we need to play it though? So as I was saying, the person who created this challenge said we could not work, so she said we could use painting, writing, anything else besides anything besides working, because she cannot work. I'm sorry if this part is like super duper long, but to get things going, I kind of want Christina to meet a man, because I want things to go fast, because we don't, well, she has like 320 days to get. That's really, really long time. Why is her being like halfway done? Whatever. Is there no summer festival here? That's sad. Well, there is. I'm just gonna plop one in. That next part. I really don't know where all the people are. Well, first of all, here's our house. And let's see if anyone lives here. No. Oh! Let's see there. Wait. I just saw a person. Well, is that a guy or a girl? That's a woman. And that is a guy. Okay. Oh, I know that dude. I think he's married. Xander. Yep. He's married too. Nope. Not. You know what? Meet this dude. Meet him. He's gonna be our first victim. Come on, move. Seriously, move. Move. Okay. He's gonna be our first victim. Friendly. Ask about career. Friendly. Gossip. We just fill their queue, so. No. I just want her already to know. Well, have a baby right now. Well, I already told her. One mother. Chat. It's about new house. Good to know. Okay, next one. Because I want her ready to have one child by the next episode. Well, not really one child, they'll have to be pregnant. Friendly. Tell story. Talk about heat. The hell? Oh. Who cares? I don't care about that portal right now. It's not one of my concerns. Better rock, paper, scissors. Share a secret. Talk about family. Well, no, let's not talk about family. I don't know if you're gonna get married, but I know that you're gonna have 100 children. Hey, me. Okay. Gossip. Get to know. Compliment. Chat. High five. Rock, paper, scissors. talk about he, talk about family. Oh my god. See, make silly face. Okay. Come on, talk faster. So funny, do I make me like so? Yeah. And really oriented, romantic, as sign, romantic, as of single. Cool hair. She's not a vampire though, she's a human. Sure, we can do that. It's our friend already, yay. Yay. So are you single? That's gonna be really easy. So, comp plan appearance. Personality. Blur. Let's see how that's gonna go. This is joke. The flowers remind me of red flowers. Complete them. Morris hug. Hold hands. Massage. Flirt. He's old. I might date him too. I don't know. Confess attraction. Love you. Good friend. Yay, okay. We're not gonna go into study or anything, anyway, with anyone. So, let's try Friskus. I don't have university life either. It's really sad. Now, can you invite him over? Friendly. Invite over. Like, go over with me. Let's go. It's across. It's across. There we go. Come on, move. Eat that, baby. Eat that, baby. Can't be hungry. Mantic. Morris hug. Romantic. Kiss. Ooh. Yeah. Hold hands. Oh, you're not using the bathroom. Can we have a baby now? Family oriented. Try for baby. She wanna have a baby then? Oh yeah, it's just so easy. Yeah, I have it. Yay. Come on, go. Come on, go. Have that, baby. Okay. We are gonna wait on that baby noise. We're having that, baby. Come on. And when she gets that baby, or gets big enough, we will stop this baby. Yay, she's pregnant. So, guys, Christina is pregnant with our first baby. And, well, we have to have 100. So now we have, which, 99 babies to go. So I will see you guys in the next episode, part 2 of the Sims 3 Baby Challenge. This was Pink Love Sims. Bye.